If you are also facing this error 0x80070103, then this video will help you to fix it. When you are trying to update your Windows, you get this error, and this is due to the fact that you are trying to install a driver or update a driver which is older than the already existing one in your operating system. The fix is the following. Go to your search bar in Windows 11 and type Terminal. Right-click and select Run as Administrator. Windows will ask you if you want to allow this app to make changes to your device. You can go ahead and click Yes. As a next step, we want to copy everything except and press Enter. So for each line, you copy whatever is before end. So first line and hit Enter. We'll copy the second part. We'll paste it once it comes back with the message that it has stopped the update. The Windows update service was stopped, so paste the second line. And hit Enter. And we'll copy the third line. And paste it and hit Enter. We'll copy Run C distribution. So for this line, it's just one line. So we'll copy this one, paste and enter. And again, the next line, accept end and press enter. We'll go again to the next one. Copy the third one. And we continue with the remaining lines. And finally, the last line. And hit enter. So you will be prompted to restart your computer, and this will solve the problem of this update. Thank you for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.